When this cyclist encountered a fault with his gear shifting, the mechanic of the crew tried to fix the problem. As you can see, the method he uses to fix the bike is not something you see every day. But because they didn't want to waste any extra time on a pit stop, the mechanic from his crew, who is riding alongside in a car, decided to fix those gears right from the car. As difficult as it looks, he managed to fix it, and the cyclist continued the race.